It's another beautiful day in paradise. Sunrise is at 7:12. And she's coming up
right there underneath these.
I'm at the Palm Harbor Marina today because I got tired of going to the flat ocean. Maybe you might like to see some yachts. So, I'm not going to go too far. So if you have something you'd like to know, ask me a question. I'm going to set you down and let you enjoy sunrise. See you all later. Have a beautiful morning. What's today? Oh, it's Wednesday. Happy hump day. Enjoy.
morning.
I sure hope you're seeing this and how beautiful it is. And peaceful. I think that we're gonna have a beautiful sunrise this morning. I'm kinda glad I didn't go to the beach. I see rays starting to shoot up from the sky. And pink and orange beginning to happen. Mother Nature has her paintbrush out. I'm gonna swing the camera around real quick. So you can see how beautiful it looks this way.
anything spectacular happen. You can be sure I'll let you know.
And in the meantime, enjoy your Wednesday.
Good night. Have a beautiful day. I'll be back later. Thank you.
I'm in downtown West Palm Beach today. Across the street from the Ben. I'm gonna be doing sunrise from up there one of these mornings. I've already spoken to the manager about it. I've not done sunrise from this marina before. It's a nice change. Look at that sky. Isn't she glorious? And I'm going to put you back down. And I'll be back.
Thank you.
this is turning out a lot more spectacular than I thought. It sure is pretty, isn't it? Parrots are here.
It's parrots that you hear.
They live over at the Breakers. Many, many, many years ago, they lived in Parrot Jungle in Miami. And then Hurricane Andrew happened, and all of the parrots got out. And now we have wild parrots everywhere. They're very loud. They come at sunrise and they come at sunset. That's it. It's the only time you see them. And there's a lot of them too. There's probably about 50 of them that fly together.
Thank you.
Well, sunrise is going to be coming up over the building any moment. It was at 7:12. And so we should see her soon. I'm not going to stay too much longer after she rises to our view. Happy Wednesday, everyone. Happy hump day. What are you doing today? Are you living life fully? Please do. It's too short not to. Are you creating the kind of world that you want to live in? Please do. What kind of world do you want to live in? Me? I want to live in a world filled with love and beauty. And that's why I come out to sunrise every single day, so that I can start my day with love and beauty and Mother Nature. Because she's what brings me sanity and peace. And so no matter what happens for the rest of the day, I can always close my eyes and breathe deep and come back to the water. Whether it's the ocean or a marina or the intracoastal, which is what this is. It's a marina on the intracoastal. And breathe. Just breathe. Dopamine and oxytocin are feel-good chemicals that are in our brain. And when we breathe deeply, we breathe all the way down into our diaphragm. I call it belly breathing. We feed the oxytocin and the dopamine in our brains, and it makes us feel so much better. And how you do that is you empty all the air out. So take a cleansing breath. And then when you exhale, push every bit of air out that you possibly can. Every bit. And then when you inhale, push it down all the way into your belly. Deep breathing. So that instead of your chest expanding and rising as you breathe, it's your belly that expands and goes in and out. So it takes some practice. Google belly breathing or diaphragm breathing, and you'll find directions on how to do so. If you'd like a private lesson on that, I can do that for you. And you do it for 4 or 5 times. That's all. It takes less than a minute. And I promise you, you will feel so much better. So, while we wait for the sun, how about we practice? So, cleansing breath. And exhale and push all the air out of your system. So, push it all out until you can't breathe out anymore. And then breathe in, pushing your belly out. Breathe in from your diaphragm, not from the top of your chest. Put your hand on the top of your chest if you have to. And you breathe in. And you breathe in to a count of 5. If you can do longer, more power to you. But most people starting out can only do 5. You breathe in for 5. Push it all the way into your belly and hold it. And hold it. Hold it. Hold it. One more. Hold it. And then let it out. Shh. Push it all the way out. Until you can't push any more air out. And take a cleansing breath. And do that again. And again, and again, and again. 5 times. That's all you have to do. 5 times. and you will feel so much better. If you're having a stressful day, yeah, the stress will still be there, but you'll feel more calm and you'll be able to deal with the stress better. So, our bodies are amazing machines. Given the right tools, we can almost heal ourselves or not even get sick. Breathing is one of the tools that we have. And believe it or not, a lot of people don't breathe properly. They breathe shallow. Their lungs are not exercised. And they get out of breath very quickly. So if you practice deep breathing, your lungs will be healthier. Your life will be better. Your mindset will be improved, all from breathing. That's all you gotta do, is just breathe. So, take a cleansing breath. Push all the air out. Breathe in deeply, all the way into your belly. One, two, three, four, five. Hold it. Two, three, four, five. Let it out. Three, four, five, six. Cleansing breath. There's fish jumping in the water. That means something's biting, chasing them and eating them. So, you know, I was talking to a friend yesterday about the kind of world I want to live in. And I've spoken to you about this before, too. I want to live in a world filled with beauty. And people who are caring and compassionate. People who care about others and about our planet. People who take care of one another. Those are the kind of people I want in the world that I want to live in. I want to live in a world where truth, honor, and integrity matter. I want to live in a world where people are not selfish. And they care about their fellow human. And they care about their environment. And they realize that this is their home. This is our home. The entire planet is our home. And we are responsible for it. And it's the only one we got. There is no spare. And there's certainly no do-overs until we're all dead. So we have to take care of what we have now. And take care of one another. You don't always have to agree with people. You don't always have to have the same opinions. But you know, there's some things that you don't get to have a difference of opinion on. Things like honesty and truth and integrity. You know, you get to have an opinion on whether you like pasta, cream sauce, or red sauce. You get to have an opinion on whether you like the color blue or you like the color black. But you don't get to have an opinion on whether you have integrity or honor or respect. You either have those things or you don't. And I want to live in a world where people have those things. Where those things matter.
How about you?
What kind of world do you want to live in?
Thank you.
they want someone to call.
It's a beautiful day. Everyone has to call. Mm.
So, did you enjoy the show this morning from Mother Nature? I think she gave us a rather nice one. I hope you all have a beautiful day. Make today special. Do something for yourself that brings joy to your soul and makes your heart smile. And think about the kind of world you want to live in. And the people you want to surround yourself with. And the values that you share, like honor, integrity, truth. Those are the things that we should have in common. And those are the things that we should all value. Differences of opinions are great. You like pizza? I like spaghetti. You like cooked salmon? I like it raw. I like purple, you like blue. Those are differences of opinion. But you don't get to have a difference of opinion on honesty, integrity, truth, justice. You either have those things or you don't. I want to be around people who do. How about you? And, of course, I want to be around beauty. Mother Nature in all her glory. Showing us every day the spectacular world that we live in. Have a beautiful, beautiful day, everyone. I'll see you later. Make it a great day. Bye for now.